clean his face.
Gotta get camera ready.
He's got sand all over him.
Ring around the rosy.
Hey, Freddy. Hi.
I don't think he wants to go there.
No, he can be his decision. He's got fur, maybe it doesn't hurt him. Oh, just kidding. Freddy's first time on the beach.
He's an explorer. Whoa, there he goes. There he goes. Playing Ring Around the Rosy again. I'm going this way.
Hey, Freddy.
I see you up
Freddy,
ears.
Have a good time?
Freddy's fantastic. It's fabulous.
Freddy. Here you go.
That's fabulous.
On the other half.
He's very fast. Ooh, what's in that?
He's looking for some craisins, maybe. I don't have any, Freddy.
Corrupt. What do you think, huh? What do you think of all this?
It's pretty fun.
Yeah, this is great. You're doing so good. You're so brave.
Yeah, he's like, stop touching me. I gotta clean.
I've never seen a bunny clean as much as he does.
I know. I guess he's relaxed. You look better? I thought you looked great before.
What do you say, up-eared Freddy, huh?
Freddy, they have to take your chair. Okay.
That's cute. We'll just take him that way back to the room.
Is he a house train?
Yeah.
I actually just adopted him a couple weeks ago. My other rabbit just passed away, and I found this guy in a shelter. My other rabbit loved the beach, too.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, because it's great to dig in. You can just dig, flop over.
Well, if
you don't get in trouble for that.
Well, the other thing is that I propose those umbrellas in, so if he wants to go ahead and get out here in the morning, he might be able to get some money off.
All right, sweet. Freddy, you hear that?
I don't know how deep he can go.
Okay. Sorry, you can go for it. Don't worry. He's got you covered, Freddy. Get out here bright and early.
He says, wait, where are my chairs going?
Like, wait a second, man.
On the move. Freddy on the move. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. He likes to sit in that.
I know.
That's cute.
It's his own little bunny chair.
It's a bunny cart.
Yeah. Freddy, what are you doing?
Boring.
Crazy. That's a good boy. That's cute.
Hey, are you in the beach cart? Yes, you are. Whoop, there you go. Off the beach cart. I was trying to outsmart him.
I know, he's so like a human.
He's smart.
He says, you're not my mommy.
I'm your Grammy.
He's his Grammy. Hey, you take in the cart, let's take a picture. That's cute.
Up, up. Up, up.
I don't know what he smells.
I don't know what he smells either. There's nothing in there.
Maybe he just thinks it's a nice little tunnel. Oh, watch the lead there, pal.
All right. Well, that's enough for now.